Dortmund is incredible, and the quality here was just too much for Madrid in the early parts of this game. Lopez, the goalkeeper, asking his team to do better. But Gundogan plays it out to Götze on the left wing, he cuts back in, and this is a really special cross. He pulls off the back of Pepe. Pepe trying to grab him, Lewandowski. But he always seems to be in the right place. 32 goals this season. Stretching, but gets there. And deserved after such a brilliant start from this.